Just trying to, you know, stay aggressive, not do too much with it, not kind of match his effort with trying to match that with effort of my own, and stay loose and stay ready, you know.
You were clearly fired up after that double Austin Romine scored to put you guys on the board. Can you describe the emotion when you get a hit to give your team the lead against a pitcher of the caliber of Snell?
It's huge. You know, it was clear that, you know, he came out throwing the ball well. Our guy did too. You know, Tanaka did too. So, you know, one run might make the difference, and Romine, you know, got the inning going with an awesome at bat, which is, you know, pretty standard for him. You know, when he's in there, he, you know, whacked a breaking ball in the gap, and I was just trying to follow it up with another good at bat. So, you know, to get that run there is huge.
You mentioned Tanaka. What impressed you about him?
I mean, he mixed his pitches. He pounded the strike zone. I mean, what, he threw seven innings. I think he threw like 72, 73 pitches. So, I mean, he was out there. He was forcing weak contact. That's what we expect out of him every time. That's what he expects out of himself. He pitched great.
Mike, thanks for the time. Congratulations on the win.
Happy Mother's Day, Mom.
We'll send it back to you.